the bedroom. It's putting each room as it was in Victorian times. It's quite cleverly done. The kitchen. And the best room of the house, the parlour. Just reading on here, it says it was seldom used. The washroom. And then I guess if you had a big house, then you would have had stables. Well, I guess from the stables, then the forge to do the horses, sort the horses. Well, imagine the modern day equivalent of them then.
I suppose it's a whiskey. Thank you.